Hi, I'm Iva Casian-Lakos, and I'm one half of the cello percussion duo Hearsay. And you'll be hearing us perform Chinary Ung's Grand Alap, A Window in the Sky. This piece synthesizes Western contemporary techniques with aesthetics from Asian folk music, including Chinary Ung's native Cambodia. And a really cool feature about this piece is that there are several characters or spirits that follow a cosmic journey throughout the piece, which the performers embody. So there are several events for you to listen for, including the opening of the sky, entering a trance, which is when John Ling, the percussionist, plays as though he was transported into some kind of unearthly realm. There's an angel voice, which is my part for majority of the piece, and the departure of the angel, which gives an obvious sense of finality. So thank you for listening, and I hope you enjoy the journey.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.